How do you build cards and KPI cards in Power BI? In this example, I have a standard card, a multi-card, and a KPI card. Let's head over to Power BI and take a look. A card is the simplest chart to build in Tableau. Click on the card option, and we're going to choose sales and bring it onto fields. That gives us a big number with only sales. You can add as many cards as you want with different measures, like profit. If you want to include both of these measures on one card, click on the multi-card option, and we can choose profit and sales. That gives us both sales and profit in one card. The last option we'll look at is a KPI card. Click on KPI card, and we're going to start by dragging sales onto value. You'll notice nothing happens. What you need is an axis. Most of the time, you're going to build a line chart with date. Let's bring month of order date onto the trend axis. That gives us an area chart overlay over the card. You can also add a target, like a budget, onto the target option. That will color your area chart and your number based on whether you've hit the target or are under the target. And that's KPIs, cards, and big numbers in Power BI.